It's a laboratory sand mill. It's got two Chicago boiler chambers that are stainless steel and jacketed. It's got two shafts with rotors, all in good condition. They're using a closing drill press, single phase. There's no cover for the top, but it is variable speed.